This guy should be good for some big bucks.
Your driver's license?
What seems to be the problem, officer?
I was going to ask you that. You got a burr up your muffler?
I beg your pardon.
You ran through a posted intersection without stopping.
I don't wish to tell you your business, officer.
Then don't.
But that sign is not legally posted. It's hidden.
You want to write up the vehicle, Rex?
Right, Sarge.
You broke that light. You'll pay for it.
Me? Never touched it.
Broken taillight, running a stop, failure to produce license. You're running up quite a fine.
Which I have no intention of paying. That stop sign is nothing but a poorly concealed trap.
I think he's trying to tell us that we set him up.
Crudely put, but accurate. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll see if I can find a lawyer to deal with this matter.
That'll come later. Let's put him in the squad.
You're not serious.
Time, buddy. Should be at the foundation in about an hour.
I'm afraid there'll be a slight delay, Michael. I'm going to have to make a pit stop very shortly.
Pit stop? We're kidding around. You're not that human.
I was using the term in its literal sense, Michael. If you'll glance at my fuel gauges, you'll see that I'm virtually operating on fumes.
Well, you're right. Bonnie really goofed up this time, didn't she?
It wasn't Bonnie's fault. It's just that her route plan didn't include the 200-mile diversion involving you and that young lady you met back in...
Yeah, never mind that. I'll find you some blood, Dracula.
A very inept analogy, if I may say so. Blood has virtually no combustible capabilities at all.